Hi guys, and welcome back. Last episode, a little bit of a recap. We activated the Gray Cowl of Nocturnal. We got that quest going.
New to Riverwood?
And
if you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Okay. Oh, I need to
Did
get
I
an axe.
Smile
at
you,
you're new around here. So I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my
fence. Let's get away from those people. And take the axe. Okay, we activated the Gray Cowl of Nocturnal. And got that started. And somebody pointed out that Dongo here has almost a Nordish look to him and could be half Nord, half Wood Elf. I suppose that is a possibility. You know, I didn't think about it whenever I was making him, but yeah, he does kind of have a Nordish, Elfish combination going there. So yeah, maybe we can say he's half Nord, half Wood Elf. But somehow I think that the prejudices in between the that the Nords have against the Elves, somehow that just doesn't seem to add up. So we need to kill an ice wolf. Thank you. I'll take that. We need to kill an ice wolf that has taken up. You don't want in here, buddy. And you prank me and I'll paddle your ass. Oh. He's tough. He is tough. Got him.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. Be true.
Oh, the guard came in. The guard was helping us. Okay, we have done a good thing here. Yay! Okay, what just happened? What happened there? Really? Let's find a guard. Where is a guard? 7 actions. I don't know why they aggroed. Back actions. Where is stop? Summon. Other. Why are they doing that? Nah. Okay, this doesn't make any sense. So load might run. Yeah, let's load here. That just does not make any sense whatsoever. Let's load back. Because I didn't hit anybody. We just came out of the house and we're under attack. And that just does not make any sense at all. Okay, we're back to here. We got the book already, I'm sure. So let's... put it up again. Oh, where's my... there it is. Huh. That does not make any sense whatsoever. Because I did not hit anyone. Vanish. All right, let's get down, get over here, sell our stuff again.
Is there something I can do for you?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Let's see, steel dagger, sell it. And sell. Think that's it. Let's buy our horse and mammoth again. Yes, it's been a pleasure taking all my money. I know. Let's see. Favorite both of those.
A pleasure.
Although, so glad I can access the inventory while I am mounted. I've already put everything in here. Okay, now let's just save right there. Oh, one thing I didn't do was to tell them to follow, so they weren't even there. It was just the guards that I had posted in addition to the Whiterun guards that set upon me intact. Still no idea why. Because I didn't hit anybody. Okay.
divine smile on you, friend.
Alright, now we're going to leave them out here as well.
Greetings, Brother Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home.
Okay. We're going to save right here as well. And nobody is aggroed. I'm the Thane. Why in the world?
Stormcloak rebels.
Why? What? What? Why in the world is that all aggroed there? Okay. Load. Let's try this. That quite honestly just does not make any sense at all. Okay,
listen.
You.
Need something?
Follow me.
Then lead on, friend.
Yes, follow me. Come on and follow me.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. Port Noah Village.
And
is there some lead the way?
Follow me. Follow her leveling up, okay. Actions. Follow.
Sure. What do you want?
We are going to park these. What is that? Let everybody catch up. Okay. Actions. Relax. Okay, I got them all outside of town. Being that the wolf is not going to aggro on me, I could just stand still and let them take care of it.
Came for work. Go see Hod at the mill.
What was that?
Now you're mine.
guards should be coming in any time now. Okay, we didn't get the guard, so okay, anybody aggroed on us? What's the deal? Come on, turn, damn it. Let's go up here and talk to this guard. Damn. Okay.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Wow. Why are you coming up here? Very much a pain in the butt. Okay, let's get our guards back in position. Okay, actions. Follow. I have never had a problem like that before. Yes, nod.
Still here. Still here.
Yes, you get to stay here.
I'm behind you.
You get to stay right here. You are too overpowered to run with.
If anyone sneaks up on her,
dismiss. Okay, we have a choice. We have a choice. We can go ahead and go to the Greybeards, which I'm tempted to do. Yes, we're going to go ahead and do that. We're going to go to the Greybeards. Oh, hold on. Hold on, real life's getting in the way. apologies. Real life sometimes interferes. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to go through Helgen to get to Iverstead, and then go up to High Hrothgar. And then we are going, believe it or not, we are going to take the shortcut off the side of the mountain back to Whiterun. That is our plan.
Is there a thing I can do for you?
Why didn't you stay at this end of town? I told you to stay at this end of town. Why is my frame rate so bad? Actions. Relax. Wow, really? Where did she go? Okay, so she's heading back. So I guess she just kind of patrols, which is all right.
I am your soul, your shield.
I am so glad you are. Actions. Follow. Oh. Follow. Here comes my horse. Good horse, good horse.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? Who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
Oh, I know exactly what you mean. Now, who indeed? Like one of the dialogues. He goes, the Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn. But who among us could hold such a honor? He goes, who knows? Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I've always kind of enjoyed that one. There's been a time or two I just stood right next to the guy and looked up at the sky and shouted. And they get on to me. Stop that shouting. They scold. Hunters after something. No, it's... It's actually a battle. I think I want your steel arrows. It's the only thing I'm interested in is your arrows. You have any? You have bolts. I'll take, well, bolts and arrows. Oh. I do not remember seeing a Civil War battle right here before. And if you're wondering why I have the hunter saddle, it is really distinguishable. And I put my followers with Nordic armor saddles. You know, that way I'm not like, let's go this way. Because I'm pretty sure there's some bandits in there. And by this time, the little cavern area could be repopulated. I did go in there one time. Let's discover Orphan's Rock. But yes, I went in there after I had leveled up, and bandits were inside the keep where we went down and got the ring and stuff. Just follow that on down to the next area, and there are I'm getting cold. Let's warm up.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skye, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Now let's warm up a little bit. Actually, this is the first time we've actually had to do this. Well, since the start of the game, anyway. Seem to get any warmer. Well, isn't that just bloody droll? Wait a minute. Can I? No, I don't want to. Don't want to sleep there. Okay. That's the way they want to do it. We will just put out our tent. Place here.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
2 p.m. And I do have a time adjustment mod, time scale mod, and it is set, the multiplier is times 10, the default is times 20. So it gives us a little bit more time in the day. And it takes forever for that tent to set up. Sit. There we go. We're getting some warmth now. There we go. Get up. Put your shoes back on. Pack up. Pack up. Floating mouse syndrome. That is absolutely terrible. Come on. I need my tent. So let me have it. Yeah, there you go. Turn! Turn! Wow, this lag is so horrible. So far, we have not had any severe lag in the battles. Actually, I'm not going to mess with trying to get their steel arrows. I just wanted a small supply. Let's go. We'll let them hash out. Wait a minute. An afflicted?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I'm one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock. Our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Okay. You know, I always talk to these guys, but I have never went and talked to Kesh. Ever. In all the games I have played, I've never talked to Kesh, so... maybe we'll do that. Have something a little different. I always get sidetracked, and it just never really seemed that important. So I never messed with it. Maybe we'll do that this time. Yeah, why don't we? We'll do that this time. And I have the harvest button mashed. Oh, I wanted to jump in there. Oh, I don't have to just... don't have to jump in there. I was able to get a lot of it just from out here. All right. All right, caps. Butterfly in a jar. I don't know why I like to take that, but I do. Ooh, glow dust. Thank you. Mr. Wart.